I'm here for the interview.
I have a new assignment for you.
I'm listening.
Do you know Eric Beninsky?
I've heard of him.
Bring him to the States.
Amy!
What is it, Mom?
Meet Elma.
Do you know what Islam means?
No.
It means complete submission to God.
Then why are Muslims so violent?
How many violent Muslims do you know out there?